So today I was minding my own business when my son burst through the door. He said there was an injured animal that needed my help, so I ran right out. Sure enough, I found this baby red. According to my son, a hawk had dropped it in the road. In this moment, I felt really conflicted. This bird needs to eat too. But the baby squirrel was fully conscious and squeaking, begging for help. I couldn't leave it. I'll keep you updated.